State Auditor Jim Ziegler is requesting that the halted impeachment investigation of Governor Robert Bentley be restarted. Ziegler says the November halt of the impeachment proceedings was an obstruction of justice. On November 3rd, Attorney General Luther Strange requested that the committee pause the investigation until the office had completed necessary related work. The session will start back on February 7th and will begin without a report on the impeachment.